Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Nigel Fury. For those of you who do not know me, welcome to my channel. I play a lot of COD, I do a lot of free-for-all, do a lot of team deathmatch, gun game, domination. Here you're gonna see I actually jump into a match kind of early still in. Gobbles only up by 3 kills, so we jumped in, handled our business, got a lot of big kills, caught in every score streak that you see right there. It was a very interesting game. I've been learning a lot since I've been away from the camera as far as playing Call of Duty, so bigger and better videos will be coming for you guys. I definitely thank you guys for all of the support that you guys have given me thus far to make all of this possible. I finally reached 133 subscribers, so that's definitely a big goal right there. Look forward to the montage coming soon for you guys. As always, you guys know I do 2 videos for you guys as far as gun game and kill confirmed, so immediately following this first match there will be a second one. So I hope you guys enjoy both. I love you guys. It is your boy Nigel Fury. Do not forget to drop a subscribe on the channel. Don't forget to drop a like. I would definitely appreciate that. I appreciate you guys. See you guys later.
Smoke them. Soldier down. EKIA.
UAV ready for tasking.
Establish perimeter at 10,000 feet AGL. UAV MTL 50% check. UAV priority request received. Rerouting.
That's what happens, sitting in a spawn point like that. Nice job. Nice job. Everybody got gravity spikes, huh? Nice job.
Tango down. RPG!
RPG, move!
Nice job, man. Now you're gonna take the spot. This is so stupid.
Down. Outrider down.
UAV on standby.
In the turn. Sensors have captured your objective.
Smoke, check.
Midway. UAV fuel check complete.
Drop.
Talon on standby. Wraith on standby.
Spotter killed.
Wraith killed.
Spotter killed.
Wraith is silent running. Talon overhead.
Kicked some serious ass, guys.
All right, guys, and there you have it. 30-6. Definitely glad to be back in the free-for-all grind. I hope you guys really enjoyed that match. It was a lot of fun making it for you guys. Definitely, this is definitely going up.
Get back to boot camp.
Oh, man. Playing is just waking up, so I'm still a little rusty, but I hope you guys enjoyed that. 30-6 is the final score for the game. It was definitely a tough game in the beginning. Had a couple deaths that shouldn't have happened, but these guys gave me a run for my money. So, hope you guys enjoy it.
Black Ops on mission.
So on this map, I really do not know the spawn points at all. Might get my behind handed to me a tad, but not too much. Remember, as always, our goal is to finish with 5 deaths or less.
Threat neutralized. Threat down.
Wow, man, nice job. Are you just sitting back there? I don't really... I'm not comprehending what that gentleman is doing, but... guess we can always go over there and figure it out. Ooh, somebody got dropped. That looked spicy. I don't think that man just minded that. I think he'll be okay. This man just do what I think he just did. I thought so. Thought I would have caught somebody slipping in here. Guess the only person slipping is me.
TACCOM, give me UAV support.
Play the turn. Sensors have captured your objective.
Oh, man. It took you that long to come around that corner?
UAV MTL 50% check.
Alright. It's my fault for being careless. Definitely just got guy. That's for damn.
Thanks for the work. UAV departing AO.
No, UAV, don't leave me. So you're sitting outside of the room that another guy is sitting in. That's weird. I don't get the logic in that, but okay. Wow. Lord have mercy, man. Alright, what's going on, guys? Nigel Fury here playing some free-for-all. Kind of getting shot up, tore up here.
Incoming lethal!
Getting grenades and things tossed at us, you know what I'm saying? Not really,
Spear blunted.
Wow. Man, sitting up in that window. Nothing I could do about that.
Spear blunted.
Tried to go for the double, but I don't know where that other guy went.
Threat down.
Very disappointed about that, actually. I thought that guy was standing there. I was not really sure.
Smoked him.
UAV on standby.
smoked him.
I just want to know where that guy was jumping to.
Hostile UAV above. Dropped. Requesting UAV.
Nice job, man. Nice job. Came a little too late for me. Nice job.
Midway. UAV fuel check complete.
Get you out here trying to do something. Okay, we're going to shut that down, buddy. Keep stopping me at my UAV. I don't like that.
RTB.
Be advised. Hostile UAV incoming.
Wait, so where'd this guy go?
Warfighter, KIA. Hostile UAV above. Profit down.
UAV ready for deployment.
Yep. Where were you? Came through the window. Nice job, man.
TACOM, need UAV eyes on.
Mm-hmm. Definitely gonna need this.
In the turn, sensors are capture your objective.
Don't be moving around like that on me, Fred. Oh, I should've just... I should've just slammed him. That's my fault. Sitting on that bridge like that, man.
Threat down.
That's it.
Kicked some serious ass, guys.
All right, guys, there you have it again. As always, two matches of free-for-all. 30 and 10 is the final. It was truly amazing playing with these gentlemen. They were a lot of fun. A lot of big competition going on. I was a little terrified of that GG1912 guy. I definitely thought he was going to catch up and win the game. But we definitely played hard. We came in for the victory. I thank you guys for watching. Be sure to sub to the channel. That's Nigel Fury. I really appreciate all the support. Don't forget to drop a like on the vid, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys soon.